We have traveled thousands of miles in search of a weapon more powerful than we've ever known.
Matt Damon and Pedro Pascal are strangers in a strange land in the Great Wall.
Why are you here?
We came to trade.
The pair play European mercenaries traveling the Silk Road to China in search of black powder, only to find themselves in a war against a monstrous enemy.
Tao Tie is actually the fifth son. Legend says it's the fifth son of the dragon. It's one of the oldest totem symbols of China. Also, it's the very first time in Chinese history, actually cinema history, that a movie has been made of this monster. So it's a very unique opportunity.
Damon had a few reasons for working on the massive project.
And I did the movie really because of the director. He's my favorite Chinese director, and I've been following him for years. The scale of this thing, like, it was the biggest East meets West co-production, like, collaboration that had ever happened, and I was going to get to move to China with my wife and kids for 6 months. So that part was really like an adventure for our family, so it was great.
And we were in Beijing, we were in Qingdao, which is on the coast. We went up to the Gansu Desert, both west and east, into the actual Painted Mountains.
The massive east-west production had its challenges.
We had 100 translators on the production. To give you an idea of like the scope, like 100 people translating, like, there are a lot of movies I've made where there weren't even 100 people on set.
You remember how to do this?
Last time didn't go so good.
We were drunk.
In Hollywood, I'm Rick Damigella.